Alright, so. Okay, let's try this again. Alright, so. So I'm going to use my fury. Try to figure out how to dodge them a little bit better. I'm trying to figure out how to dodge that attack. Right there. I just need to dodge away. I think that's what I need to do. I'm going to dodge, just spam strong attacks, get a lot of damage hits in, use fury. Don't need to dodge if I'm doing a lot of damage and getting health back.
Now's our chance. All right.
Just gonna dodge behind him. Oh, there's home on you. Okay. I think you're a cheater. Dodging like, oh fuck. I was gonna say dodging last second. Yeah, he hit me pretty hard.
Ladies first.
Ladies first. I wonder if I just keep switching between my armor. They just fly above them. Quick time events.
Watch out!
I imagine I have to build up my fury. Okay.
My turn.
I'm gonna bring up. I'm gonna heal some.
Thank you.
Alright, I'm just gonna be really cautious. Oh, no! No! Oh! Couldn't fucking get away from him soon. I played it a little too risky there. I'm gonna have to restart. I gotta beat this boss without dying. Fuck. And I'm not gonna use a cheat. Okay. I gotta figure it out now. That was so close. I imagine that was the end.
I'm with you.
Yeah. Not very good at dodging that attack. Yeah. I didn't have enough mana though. I had no mana left with Cinder and I just a little bit with Spyro. I can't fucking dodge that attack for this shit. I was so close.
It has begun.
Whatever character I'm not using, I'm just going to set regenerate.
follow my lead.
I'm not really having trouble with this form, so I'm just gonna put up my mana and save it. That was a lot better. Hey!
Watch out!
X! Mash Y! Skip cutscene. Set up Fury Meter. Oh yeah. I could just switch my armor. Take this guy out.
Just hang on.
Thank you. Spyro, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Don't be. It's over now.
So this is it?
Spyro, when a dragon dies, he does not truly leave this world. His spirit lives on, binding itself with nature, offering hope for the future.
I know what I need to do. Just get out of here, Cinder.
Spyro, no. You don't have to do anything. Let's just go.
Where, Cinder? There'll be nothing left. The world is breaking apart. But I think I can stop it. I think I'm meant to.
Then I'm with you.
Cross the
Okay. Alright. Let's see what I got. 4 achievements for 240 gamer scores, so... Completed the game... completed Malifor's lair. Unlocked all bonus galleries. Completed the game. And killed Malifor without dying. Okay, so... By completed the game, it means beating the game with all the collectibles.
There's a scrap sequel called Spyro's Kingdom that takes place 100 years in the future.
Be welcome, friend. I have long been expecting you. A new age is beginning. With each new age, a worthy dragon is chosen to chronicle the many triumphs and failures of that age. This has been my duty for many millennia. And now, Ignitus, I pass this honor to you.
And what of Spyro? Is he?
That is the question, isn't it? You see, each time a dragon dies, a new page is written in this book. I've done my best, but I can't seem to find any trace of Spyro.
Well, young dragon, where might you be?